when you play the Bruins. An early goal against, and who else but Colton Orr and Thornton, one of the many times these two have gone at it.
This would be their fifth scrap, no strangers to each other. You saw them chirping in the opening. 33rd Toronto Maple Leaf fight this season, the 23rd in the first period. And Colton Orr is throwing big rights at Thornton. A predictable heavyweight first period fight.
This is almost late for the Leafs, isn't it? 5 minutes in. A lot of them have been in the first three or four. But very predictable with that early goal against. A lot of momentum in here, and Thornton comes out, and there's your matching game as well. But this one was won by Orr.
Boy, that's a long, tough fight for Orr and Thornton. I wondered if Thornton would even oblige or want to get in one because he's been playing so much.
Yeah, I think this is one that you're almost forced to. I don't think you would if you hadn't have given up that early one. Here's the chirping that the guy showed if you watch the pregame show. A little bit of a chat beforehand. That's not unusual between heavyweights, but there's the history. This one at the bottom in 2004, so you go back over 8 years. And they've had some doozies. That one, very spirited, but this one here, 9 years later, just as aggressive. You can see the chatting. And, Jim, I don't think if this is a nothing-nothing game, I don't see the advantage of Thornton doing this. But the fact that his team got scored on, they're down early, he's trying to be the spark.
That'll take a lot out of those two.
Wow.
It's a long, long fight.
There's a number of big ones that connected there on both sides. But Orr, I think you got to give him the tilt on that one.
Well, Nazem Kadri has the goal. An eventful first period between Boston and Toronto, and the Leafs have the lead 1-0. Andrew Ferentz is back trying to clear the puck. Franzen keeps it in with a shot, and Hudobin made a nice save. On the other side, Mark Fraser holds the puck in. Jay McClement to the blue line. Franzen, Fraser, and he feeds the puck down to Kessel, who's double shifting here. So Chara is on the ice, even with the fourth line of Toronto out there. Jay Pandolfo collapses to get the puck, and Fraser McLaren's after him. To the blue line, Cody Franzen moves to the middle and passes back. Jay McClement. Kessel's down low by the net. Makes Chara come after him. McLaren.